Did you just change auto harps?
Yes, I did.
Didn't you see the guy come out and hand it to her?
This auto harp was made and developed by Pete Daigle, who is in the Seattle area, right under the third runway at SeaTac.
Well, not really under. It's just south of.
Yeah, just
under in the sense of south.
But, so when he started making auto harps, I worked with him a bit and gave him a lot of feedback and also talked to him about the designs I wanted, which is really cool. And this was one of the first ones he made. And he gave it away at a prize, as a prize at the Winfield, International Auto Harp Contest.
Of course, the Auto Harp Contest.
And so, I got it. Yeah. Which was just so cool. It was just so cool. And this song
and
was...
And then he happened to be from Seattle.
And he happened to be from Seattle, yeah. And so it was way cool.
Yeah. Marriage made in heaven.
So, ready?
And how you suffered for
Thank you.